Odors lingering in your laundry room? They might be coming from the very machine that is supposed to get your clothes clean. CR says there are some simple steps you can take to combat the mold and mildew that can cause those front loader washing machine odors. But first, the science behind the smell. Unlike top loaders, front loaders have a closed system. The gasket on the door seals in any moisture left behind after the wash cycle, creating a friendly environment for odor-causing mold and bacteria to develop in front loaders. But how does the mold and bacteria get there in the first place? Let's ask CR's Chief Scientific Officer, Dr. James Dickerson. If you're just here for a solution, skip ahead about 50 seconds and see our tips.
Mold spores can be found almost anywhere, both indoors and outside. As you go about doing your routine activities, bits of food, soil, and airborne spores can land on your clothes. Naturally, you'll want to toss those dirty clothes into the washing machine, along with those microscopic spores. You may not realize that residual detergent, fabric softener, or lingering water that remains after a front-loading machine's washing cycle, combined with leftover lint, pocketed tissues, matted hair, or other organic materials can provide the necessary conditions for mold spores to flourish.
Unfortunately, there's no guarantee that you can prevent mold from developing in a front-load washer. Your best bet? Follow these tips. Use only HE detergents. They're specially formulated for high-efficiency washing machines, like front-loaders. Skip fabric softeners and regular detergents, which leave behind more residue. And residue equals mold food. And that's what we want to avoid. As soon as your wash cycle ends, transfer your wet clothes to the dryer. Run the tub clean feature regularly. Older front loaders might not have this option, so instead, run the washer on a hot water temperature setting with a washing machine cleaner that contains bleach. And avoid using vinegar to clean your machine. With continual use, vinegar can damage seals and hoses, and front loaders may be especially susceptible, so skip it. Degunk the gasket. This is where a lot of residual laundry lint and moisture like to hide. So carefully pull the gasket back and with a soft cloth or paper towel, clean away the residue. After the last load of the day, dry the inside of the door. Between loads, open the dispenser drawer and give it a chance to dry. And keep the door open or ajar so the drum can dry out too. That is unless you have young children around that can climb inside. And make sure your washer's level. Water won't drain properly if your washer isn't perfectly level, so check it every so often and make adjustments if needed. Finally, check the manual to see if your machine has any other maintenance tips specific for your model. If you're ready for a new machine, you might like to know that some high-efficiency top-loading washers are performing just as well as some top-rated front-loaders we test. You can get access to those exclusive ratings, peruse washing machine and laundry tips, and read more about the battle against washer mold, all at cr.org/washingmachines.